I am Licia Ghilardi, and I am a professor of neuroscience and neuropsychiatry in the Department of Physiology, Pharmacology and Neuroscience at the CUNY Medical School at City College. So, my main interest is in Parkinson's disease, and this interest has a long story. It started when I was a teenager. My father had a stroke. He couldn't move his limb, and so that sparked my interest in the function of the brain that makes you who you are, the brain that makes you moving, thinking, expressing feelings, and feeling emotions. From that to Parkinson's disease is because Parkinson's disease is a very, very interesting problem to solve. People get Parkinson's disease that is manifesting both with motor problems but also with other problems that goes from cognition, emotion, and they are all linked and are related also to old age. There is no treatment for Parkinson's disease, and as the population is aging, getting older, the incidence of Parkinson's disease is increasing. So this is a big problem to be solved. So I'm devoting my energies and my interest to try to find a solution and an understanding and a key to treat Parkinson's disease. I have very simple advices for a student who wants to pursue a career in neuroscience and neurology. The first one, find a good mentor. The second one, follow your passion. Third, don't be afraid to work hard. And last one, do not be afraid to dare. Dare to do things that nobody has done yet. The experience at City College, at CUNY, has been can be described with four words. Fun. It has been fun to interact with everybody around us, overall the students. It is empowering because studying with them the brain and discovering new functions and new possibility of the brain is really empowering. Knowledge is empowering you. Is enthusiasm, the enthusiasm that you feel with the students with different experience and different backgrounds. And finally, is inspirational. That's, I think, is the best word that describes my experience at CUNY.